what you've given. Shift your mind, move your spirit. What has arisen? What's your decision? Sticks and stones won't shake my vision. Now, shake it off now.
Now is the time, now is the time.
Let it go now.
Now is the time, now is the time.
Factionalism. Sometimes it's just like
sé que no estoy sola, me puedes oír.
Desde el otro lado de la galaxia, yo te traigo un rayito de esperanza. Aunque creas que ahorita no hace falta, por si acaso yo te quiero decir.
Más suavecito.
Que no estás sola.
Thank you all for joining us. We'll start taking some questions now. That's all. Thank you, guys.
No matter who's at home and who's away, this is a game that commands your attention. Two proud English clubs about to go at it. Manchester City versus Chelsea, and the action comes your way live next on EA TV. Hello and welcome, and if the weather forecasters are to be believed, we're in for a very rainy night here at the Etihad Stadium in Manchester. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And we have FA Cup action to bring you from the round of 16 just moments away. It is Manchester City taking on Chelsea.
Yes, Derek, starting to get to the nitty-gritty now. Only 16 teams remaining. Who can hold the nerve and book their place in the quarterfinals? We're just 90 minutes away. We're about to find out.
Kevin De Bruyne, one of the complete midfield players in the modern game. Lee, what do you expect we'll see from him in this match?
Well, how do you stop him? 4 goals in 3 games. I suggest the defenders, not just one of them. 2s and 3s might be the case.
Here's the Manchester City lineup. Ederson stands between the posts. Joao Cancelo starts with Alexandro as fullbacks. Raheem Sterling plays with Suso in the wide positions. And handed the task of playing up front is Erling Haaland. Here's the lineup for Chelsea. Kepa is the goalkeeper. N'Golo Kante starts alongside Jorginho in the centre of midfield. And in attack, it's the very pacey Timo Werner. And so the battle commences. He continues his run. Must take the lead here. And there it is, the opening goal, the ideal way to start.
Well, here it is again. You're trained from a young age to get in those sort of positions, and never in any real doubt he'd finish that. Cool and composed.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored.
Well, it can be difficult being a manager at times, none more so than now.
And so the game back in business, City ahead here. Reece James. Tomori. Now with Havertz. City have the ball again. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. Sterling. Can he finish? And the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Pressure exerted, can he remain calm?
İlkay Gündoğan at the ready.
A deft clearance.
Look at Digne.
Werner. And here's Bellarabi. Well, keeper getting both gloves on the ball. João Cancelo. The referee has decided to give the free kick decision the way of City. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the referee's thinking.
And played towards the near post. Can they keep it out? Counter-attacking, very much an option. Will they profit from this situation? And an example of a counter-attack that went nowhere. Can he take the chance? It's still alive. Suso with it. A very effective challenge put in. Havertz. Here is Digne. Chelsea throw in here. And played the pass well. Laid into the centre. Well, wasted opportunity here. Would have been a decent chance, but offside the verdict. He's going to be disappointed with that pass. Gundogan. And possession given away. Oh, great vision. Oh, didn't seem to be too much in that offside decision.
Haaland. Haaland, he's in here. A mischievous effort. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Well, cleared away, but at the expense of a corner. And De Bruyne firing it over and thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Over it comes. Well, it has come to nothing. Gundogan. João Cancelo. Read it well. Now a potentially dangerous position for City. And Sterling has it. And still danger here. Alexandro. The referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty given. Well, it had to be a penalty, and a booking part of the story as well. And that is when you need your goalkeeper. And he's fired over the corner. It's in. They're looking really relaxed and confident and not giving the opposition much of a look in.
Well, as the ball comes to him, he's not got an awful lot of time or space, but he gets the power from somewhere, and it's a brilliant finish.
A chance to revisit the goal. So 2-0 now. Jorginho. Conte has it. Jorginho. Oh, lovely, incisive pass. Sterling! And still danger here, but it can't get all the way through. João Cancelo. Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. Corner for Manchester City. Played into the centre of the box. Well, he was closely marked, but the header well off target. Havertz. And snuffing out the danger. Magnificent challenge to win it back. De Bruyne. An effective challenge. The electronic board lets the fans know. 3 minutes of stoppage time. The press was on and it worked. Plenty of options. Now will the cross work out for them? And a goal!
Wonderful stuff as they accelerate away from the opposition.
Well, as we see again, that's how to score goals. Get the ball into the box from wide areas, and then it's a good headed finish, to be fair. Keeper, no chance. Lovely goal.
Well, there's nothing better for a manager when a plan comes together. Total satisfaction.
Well, the action underway again. So comfortable for City, it's turning into a trouncing. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Well, the ball is moving again. First half struggles for Chelsea. There for all to see. Can they make a better fist of it this half? Lucatinha. Now with Jorginho. Haaland. Can he take the chance? Hat-trick, a special moment for him.
Well, here it is again, Derek. The audacity of it, the skill, the techers, everything, all those words you want to use. Absolutely brilliant. The keeper doesn't know what he's going to do, and neither did we.
Well, enjoy the good days as a coach. It can be a roller coaster ride, I can tell you that.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they could add. Just a quick reminder, we have more action from the Premier League coming your way. It's Manchester City facing Tottenham Hotspur.
Yeah, I'm predicting a cracker there. Both teams will have a real go at each other, I'm sure.
Jorginho. Pulisic now. And Pulisic has it. Christian Pulisic has lost it. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Real chance. Surely. Tremendous defending to stonewall him. Havertz. Tremendous interception it was by Gundogan. He's under real pressure here. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders, and City being afforded too much room. Opportunity here. A goal! This is attacking football at its finest.
Well, this is worth another look, Derek. Lovely movement and guile to easily evade the defender. And it's good, solid technique to get his header on target, but it's only because of the lack of challenge from the defenders. Really poor, that is, I have to say.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Havertz. Half an hour remaining then. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. And a friendly reminder that we have more action from the Premier League coming up. It's Chelsea facing Fulham.
Yeah, atmospheres make games, Derek, and that should be an absolute belter.
João Cancelo. City move it forward with purpose. And it's played into the centre.
Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done.
Well, let's look at this again. Magical football on the break. Surprise is the key. And then just look at the finish. Reads the flight perfectly and absolutely smashes it beyond the keeper. There's just no stopping that.
So they restart the game, and only one team in it. Lucatinha. This is Thiago Silva. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Pulisic, Digne, and now with Havertz, and the attack fades out. And he keeps going. He has time to play it over. Not able to put it behind for what will be a corner here. Put in by De Bruyne. Straightforward for the keeper. Kai Havertz, Benarabi, a super tackle, and they've won possession. 15 minutes remaining, and the flag raised. Offside it is.
Well, City controlling possession.
In with a chance. Really important tackle.
Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Well, as we see from the replay, the keeper's got no chance. It's all about the strike, all about the power. He does everything right, head down, back of the net.
Well, let's have another view of that goal.
Oh, to be a fly on the wall in that dressing room if it stays like this, Derek. He's not happy. Just look at him.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Conte. And on the second half here, and it's almost, Lee, a case of whatever they've touched has turned to goals.
Creatively, City have been great tonight. Imagination, delivery, execution, top draw performance. Chance after chance, lovely to watch.
De Bruyne. He's managed to lose his marker. Good stop from the keeper. It'll be a corner.
And De Bruyne firing it over.
Oh my goodness, he's caught that so well. A goal of the highest class. Fantastic technique.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a decent set piece. There's still a lot of work to be done, but the keeper presents the near post on a plate, and he's punished. That's quite remarkable.
Well, enjoy the good days as a coach. It could be a roller coaster ride, I can tell you that.
Getting forward, regained possession. Erling Haaland. Sterling has it. Well, you could see what he was trying, but too much height on the shot. And it's a quality pass. Well, he analyses it, you know. I think he'll feel he shouldn't have taken on the shot from there.
Well, he definitely shouldn't have done. The angle's all wrong. He's got to look for other options.
N'Golo Kanté. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. And he's in the clear. And danger still. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Ferran Torres. Breaking at pace. He's going forward well here. He has time to play it over. Well, the tactics crystal clear, just trying to waste a bit of time. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Over it comes. Well, no problems defensively. And that's it, the final whistle, and the hosts will go through.
Too easy, simple as that, no real contest, almost a practice match, Derek, but great for confidence and team morale moving forward.
De Bruyne firing it over.
Oh my goodness, he's caught that so well. A goal of the highest class. Fantastic technique.
Setback, euer Sword hier ist lange voll ein Payback. Cake roll mit dem, bis we go way back. Ihr hört ein Träum mit der Rolle in May.
Some questions regarding the match. thanks so much for your time. That's all the questions we have for you.